Giovi Fiorini. The town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Allegran partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walked directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But then many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition. The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed. Boehm knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy. If the fleet is attacked, the results will be catastrophic. The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter, squeezing the life from her. And there's something else, something vital. USS Ancon is the command ship for Operation Avalanche, which means the primary target is the Allied Commander-in-Chief. Boehm is going to kill General Eisenhower. The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Alagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains. Weaver is setting up a bombing run, but it's up to me to call it in.
Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged.
In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles.
Time to interview.
need some way of pinpointing the base for the bomb to run. There must be some kind of fuel processing plant here. Could be useful. Kessler's baby. Better make sure it's... Better put this out of action, too. Can't guarantee Kessler will tell us everything we need. The missile tech specs. Have to make sure the Nazis can't salvage a hydrogen peroxide plant. Must be how they're fueling the missiles. Need to find some way of showing the bombers where we are. Overloading the hydrogen peroxide plant would do it.
Der Freitag.
Herr Oberleutnant?
Heute kommt es.
Awesome.
What's Hitler planning for his new toys? Need to find out their strategy. Second valve. Third time's a charm. Need to overload the system.
this out of action, too. Another one. Gotta deal with it. That's all the missiles dealt with. The radio room. Better call in the bombing raid. Mother Hand, this is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allegra.
All I wanted was the Angel.
I didn't know the partisans would follow her to their deaths.
They followed her because she gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the worst of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
General Bohm, I presume.
The worst terrors are shapeless, formless.
If no one knows who I am, I can be whoever I need to be. I can manipulate.
I can avoid detection if need be.
I could be a man. Oh. Or a monster.
Dorfman or Bohm?
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and the production facilities are wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. And as for your little, mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late. Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Ancon. The illustrious General Eisenhower.
I'll take the Allied fleet, ship by ship.
Operation Avalanche will be extinguished before it's even begun. See, if only this was enough. But,
it's not.
Bring her in here!
I failed, Carl. I failed them all. I failed my father.
Yeah. See, there is no hope here. No, not anymore.
We're going to torture her.
Yeah.
And, you're going to watch, Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark. Spark may burst a flame. Time to go.